hands up, it's time to let the snakes out.